The Pen Shop TV and Lisa interview gifted fans in the Philippines and worldwide with 1 hour straight of uninterrupted Lisa. If you missed the interview, we have highlighted a few memorable moments.
What's favorite memory when you were training?
We used to, you know, have a day off like every Sunday. Okay. So me, Rosie and I used to go shopping together at Myeongdong. Yeah, and yeah, that was the best like part, like when I was training. Like we used to go shopping and she has to go to the church. So I have to be alone at Myeongdong for like 2 or 3 hours mm-hmm. to wait for her to come back. And yeah, when she came back and then we'll go watch some movie. So yeah, we spent a lot of a good time together when we were as a trainee.
What is the greatest gift you've received?
Huh.
That's not an easy question though.
That's really hard. It was like a trainee days and she got me like underwears.
Okay.
Yeah, but in like 커피무늬 막 이런 거.
Okay, some real underwear.
So. Yeah. So I was like, bro, what is this? And she was just like, oh, it's just, you know, it looks cute and looks sexy and, you know, it's fun to like give as a gift. So yeah, I think that's the best gift because I feel like, oh, this is cute but strange that you got me this.
Yes. If you have the opportunity, do you want to tour in the Philippines?
Mm-hmm.
And what places in the Philippines do you know and want to visit?
Oh, actually, I have like 2 places I wanted to go, want to visit. Oh, Chocolate Hills. Yeah, so last time I went to Philippines to do the tour,
yeah.
I told my manager that I really want to go to swim with shark whales.
They were like, couldn't do it that time?
Oh, that's kind of, you know, it's hard to, you know, go there to, yeah, so maybe next time. Like,
places you haven't visited, but you want to visit someday.
Huh. I want to go to Egypt.
Egypt, wow, did you see the pyramids?
Yeah. I don't know why, like, when I go to, like, museum. I really want to, like, the first place, first stop that I go is, like,
the kind of Egyptian place?
Yeah, I feel like maybe in my previous life I was Egyptian. Who knows? Like.
In this next clip, Lisa gives us her insights and recommendations for some scrumptious Thai food. Her answers may or may not surprise you.
Thai foods that you would recommend?
Like a lot of people, when they talk about Thai food, yeah. they're always talking about tom yam gung.
Yeah.
Bulgur pungkari, right? Or pad thai.
Oh.
Right? But they don't really know about like somtam.
Yeah, I never heard about it actually.
Yeah, somtam is like papaya salad.
Oh.
It tastes really good, and sometimes they don't use papaya, they use like mango to
nice
do
too.
That, so they're called tamamuang, but
tamamuang.
Mm-hmm, so yeah, I wanted to recommend too.
So tamamuang?
Tamamuang and somtam.
Somtam.
Yes.
Finally, the moment we've been waiting for, Lisa using Filipino expressions. As we all know, Lisa has a gift and love for learning languages, and she always sounds super cute speaking any language. Let's have a peep.
Is kamusta? Kamusta, which means how are you?
Kamusta, Blinks?
Salamat.
Salamat. I know this one.
You know this one?
Yeah, I know this one. Salamat, Blinks.
Sana or, which means I wish everyone.
Sana or.
We're gonna listen one time.
Sana or.
What do you wish everyone?
Sana or. Have a great day with me at Pen Shop TV.
Best.
Best.
Which means it's a word
to call a friend.
So like a best friend.
A best.
Best.
Maybe I'll go to Rosie and like, hi, best.
You're my best, Rosie.
Yeah, you're my best.
Lodi is just idol, but you just reverse the letters.
What?
Kind of.
This is so...
You are a Lodi.
I'm a Lodi. Yeah. I'm a Lodi. Lodi. Hi guys, I'm a Lodi.
Chica.
Chica.
Chica means gossip.
Gossip.
You have some chica?
Hey, best. I have some chica.
You have some chica?
Yeah. Chica. Hey, best. Hey, best. I have some chica.
Kitty.
We can do this.
It's like a bit like 하자. Something
하자.
Like Korean.
Like, carry? Like.
What can you carry?
Carry.
What can you do?
This challenge is carry.
Carry. We can do this.
Yeah, we can
Lisa,
do this. Yeah.
Carry.
Oh. Okay, carry. Chica.
Lido.
Lodi.
Lodi.
Best. Yeah, okay.
Tarana. Let's go!
Tarana.
Probably is gonna be a bit slow, right?
Yeah, Tarana.
Tarana? Like Korean, Tarawa.
Tarawa,
Tarana. Like
Tarana?
Korean, Tarawa means
please!
Follow me.
Please, Tarana?
Let's go!
Oh, I like Tarana. What? Mahal ko kayo?
Mahal kayo means I love you all.
Oh, I love you all. Mahal ko kayo? Mahal ko kayo. Mahal ko kayo.
Blinks from Philippines.
Mahal ko kayo.
What are some of your favorite scenes from the interview? Please comment, like, and subscribe.